James Mitchell was born on February 29, 1920 in Sacramento, California, USA. He was an actor, known for All My Children, 1970, The Bandwagon, 1953, and Oklahoma, 1955. He died on January 22, 2010 in Los Angeles, California.